ranting is not as in ranting and raving. It's a step from the northeast of England. And rumour has it, in the old days, say the 1950s, they would rant all evening. They don't anymore, because they're all old, I'm afraid. But you're mostly young, so you can do it. I'll show you what the step looks like, which is basically... Once you've got it, you think, oh, that's easy, but it's not. So, let me show you how to break it down. The way to do it is you start. I will start on my left foot. Left, left, right, pause. Right, right, left, pause. Okay, so left, left, right, 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 left, right, left. Force yourself. Okay, now when you've got that, which you have, between the two on the same foot, the other foot just comes down and taps the floor. You're not actually putting any weight on it, but it's there. And so instead of left, left, right, right, left, I've got left, left, right, left, you get left, back, left, right, right, back, okay? So try a few of just left, left, right, left, ready, and left, left, right. Left, up, right, left. Okay, and if you lose it, you just drop back to the left, left, change, right, change. You won't get it the first time, but I certainly didn't. I know a caller who says it's a good thing to practice at a bus stop. You can almost guarantee that you get a seat on your own. Practical advice. Now, that's stepping on the spot. You also use the right step when you're moving. Some people teach you have to cross your leg over, and you don't have to. It was a display team in London called London Folk who introduced that, and everyone thought, oh, that must be right. But it isn't. It's up to you. As long as you get that rhythm of potato crisps, doing the right thing. It doesn't have to be violent. I can still talk to a room full of people while I'm doing it. You don't have to go, that would finish me off. So, the other thing is the travelling right the step. Which I need someone to help. And I really need another couple. We'll do one couple first. A lot of these dances from the northeast end up with the two couples, because the long way dance, dancing around each other. And we haven't yet got another couple. We might come to that. So the first thing is the man has to change step. So if we're both doing the man has to change step. The way you change step is very technical, but this is for the video. Instead of doing you do and then you've got your left foot ready. So if my left foot is ready and her right foot is ready, then we can go out with a okay. That's the principle anyway. Thank you, Helen. And you'll get a chance to try that. The rant is not supposed to be a big travelling step. Some people, as soon as they take the ballroom hold, they go to polka. Hey, that's not what it is. It's a contained step. It's not the travelling big distances. Okay. So we're going to do a dance called Double Lead Through, which is the one I usually teach when I'm teaching a rant step. This is traditional English, which means it's 19th century. When you hear the tune, you think, oh, that's a really typical English traditional tune. Actually, it comes from a French operetta. And if you look at my website, there's even a link to people singing it, believe it or not. But we think of it as traditional English. So let's have a couple of long way sets. Choose a partner. Two long way sets.
Yeah, I'm still videoing.